Well, apparently, I didn't hit the options button correctly on the PS4, and I just lost 20 or 30 minutes worth of video or one episode. Not much I can do about it. Not real happy about that, but I'm still using a PS4 until I can get my hands on a PS5 and a computer. A better one, because the last computer I had was from when I went back to college in 2013, I believe. And they've upgraded severely since then, so I need to get a new computer and I need to get a new PS5. Because everything that I could play on an Xbox, I could play on the computer. But anyway, let's continue on. I cleared out the other part of the castle with rock trolls. I found out that, of course, my weapons need severely upgraded. But it is what it is. And we'll just move forward from there. Yep, and I picked up a sniper rifle. It's okay. It is what it is. Alright. If. Thank you. I really do not want to fall off again. Alright, here we go. I just shot it.
Yeehaw! Am I saying that right?
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Second to recharge. What's this thing do? Some ammo back. Get some health back.
Don't worry. Time, boys.
Cannon, not a good idea. Alright. Try this again.
I never miss.
Thank you. I love being surrounded. Yeah, I need some severe upgrades. Well, let's see what we got going on here. That's same. That is extremely annoying. All right, let's take a look, see if I've got a really nice upgrade. 36. Our old one. Shotgun's okay. Let me keep with this one just because I can get damage over time. Alright, let's go see what annoyance we can find up here. Bit actually. Out of that.
Spell back. Back in business.
Figure out how that's not hitting him. Just out of range. do that again. Gunfight it is. Not some of my better playthrough right there, but
I was tired of the mortal plane anyway.
And we'll see what loot we get. Got any new guns? This Paladins spell shot, Clawbringer. For not having anything, I'll take what is given me. Looks like all my ammo's full. So, let's go take care of that catapult after I pick up some more stuff to sell, and then we'll go ahead and take a look and upgrade. Let's see. Go ahead and get some reload speed going here. Because I naturally have low constitution, I'm going to try have as much health as possible. What's this? All right, another banner. Okay, let's get this out of the way. We'll blow it up, then we'll get the loot chest.
Sorted out those pesky catapults. That explosive litter stuff did quite a number on them.
That'll bloody learn them! Ha! Regroup by the main gate. I can see them gathering for an assault.
Damn. Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
I have to agree with him. I kind of want to see him, like I said before, or a third time. It would be really nice to see him kick the Diamond Unicorn's butt. Alright, let's take a look at some of these pistols. That's 26. Oh, and 3% damage per bolt. 2 and 3 shot. Nice. Slots between fully automatic and 4-shot burst. Put that one on. Bear with me, we're going to probably have to do this a couple, 3 times. Overshot. We got Sparkly up there. Another one of those, and one of these. Okay, still telling me I need to get across there, so that's wonderful and all, but how do we do that? Can you? Horse crap.
Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Yes, I am. And I'm willing to sell you my autograph.
All right. Well, I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories.
Oh.
The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
Class feat unlocked. You've unlocked your class feat. It's powerful, always. Always on passive ability that comes with your class. No points needed to be spent to purchase it. Each class skill tree can potentially be built around a feat. Nice.
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A troll smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Fate Maker!
Ah, of course. Alright.
Oh, you really thought you were going to win, didn't you?
I didn't want to start a new section. Yeah, finally. Drop something, might be decent. We'll finish this on out by taking a look at some ammo chests and going over our weapons. Alright. Okay. Let's see what it dropped for us. You know, that pistol's pretty nice. Let's take a look at that sniper rifle. 24 damage, 94 handling reload. That's a good reload time. Two bullets per shot. And another one that more you have in it, the more damage it does. So rock with that for a little bit. Three attack speed, better crit, more crit damage. Yeah, take the butcher. Yep. Better all the way around, but not capacity, and it doesn't regenerate health, which is coming in very useful. Bear with me. Anything better? Nope. Does more damage, has a way longer cool time. No, we'll pass on that one. So pretty much sell everything off but that assault rifle, that submachine gun that's been coming in handy so well.
Finally an assault rifle.
Sell our stuff off first.
Well, mine now.
We'll keep that one.
Yeah, get it over. Let me lighten your load. Where did you find this? What a wonder. You don't even know what you've got. Where did you find this? What a wonder. I'll take it. Let's fire up the smelter.
That's right. Take all my stuff I don't want. Let's see what we got to purchase here. I do need an assault rifle. 23. Hello. 28. Critical damage. That's a pretty nice weapon right there. Another assault rifle. 86. 24. Melee damage. That's not bad. I don't need another pistol. Let's take a look and need awards. Need a spell book. No. Ooh. 12 times 8. That's nice. Does mine do again? 17 times 4. So total 12 cooldown, 2% chance of critical. So that's going to do more damage. Okay. It's just a longer cooldown. That's going to suck. Keep that. So level 7, I get. What was the other skill at level 7? Ambihextros. Play on words, of course. So I can wield 2 spell books. So we'll go ahead and wait on that. And we're going to go ahead and go right here. And we're going to call this good for the time. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy. See you next time.